Hello and welcome to the Catalunya circuit. In a few minutes' time, we'll be bringing you live coverage of the MotoGP race. It looks like the weather is going to be unpredictable for this race. It was raining until a short time ago, but if the situation continues to improve, the track will probably dry out before too long.
Thank you.
podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first, let's have a quick look at the final standings for the race.